Some terrifying new video shows the Alaska Airlines plane in mid-flight after the door plug blew off. The footage was recorded by a passenger. The FAA administrator said it is, quote, pretty clear, end quote, the incident was a manufacturing issue and not a design problem. Just this morning, the FAA also said it was going to increase oversight over Boeing and begin an immediate audit of its production and manufacturing.